Israeli out of five is an Arab. 1,500,000 Arabs that Norwal isolates from their fellow Jewish citizens. My question is, would you have sex with an Arab?
With an Arab?
Yes.
No, I don't think so, because I'm Jewish. No,
not yet.
If I find a sympathetic Palestinian girl beautiful, why not?
So my question is, would you have sex with an Israeli Jew?
I did.
I had sex with Jewish girls.
Oh, we touched too much.
But I fuck identities? What is this?
So when we did it, it was me making peace with the people.
It's quite an adventure to go out in Tel Aviv at night. It's almost a crime to be a mixed couple.
There is no reason why it should be like this.
I'm angry? Sure, every day I'm angry.
Of course, enemies are couple, but it doesn't mean that you can solve the Palestinian problem in bed.
The fight, and all this problem. The fight.
What's called the enemy? Who is the enemy? I don't know. You create your enemies.
It can be another way.